Hello everyone, and welcome to part 4 of our Resident Evil 7 playthrough. We have made a lot of adjustments to our recording. I made the mistake of not making the recording 60 frames, but I adjusted that. We have the gameplay audio only coming through our headsets, so it's not going to be recorded from our desktop mic, because that sounded really bad, and I couldn't figure out how we both could use our headsets, but went and got an audio splitter, and now that issue is resolved. What else did we do? We changed the quality a little bit to make it a little better quality, and we're also going to stop like every hour or so we can make the uploads a little better, because we actually originally recorded 3.5 hours of gameplay the last time, and that's why all three parts are kind of bad quality. The sound wasn't very good, but we got that all sorted out now, and I think it's going to look and sound a lot better. So,
plus we know you don't want to watch 3 straight hours. So
yeah, 3.5 hours of gameplay is kind of ridiculous. But all right, let's get started. Was messing around, and I did remember there were some items I missed over here. That and that. I think that was everything, right?
I think so.
We still have no idea. We were putting a pistol in front of this. It looked like a 7. I don't know if that's actually what you're supposed to do, but it wasn't working for me, so we'll have to figure it out later. I don't remember where we were going. No, so we must have to go down that path over here, right?
Yeah. This path over there?
Yeah.
I didn't see it.
What did I put this one in last?
The 5.
Didn't I get
that?
You
opened that.
Unless you can keep getting them, right?
Maybe.
Maybe it didn't save that. Could've swore I saved that.
Yeah, because you wouldn't have 6 coins if...
Right.
That's weird.
Anything else in here?
I don't think so.
Except the coin. It's weird that didn't save that. I could have swore I saved it.
I guess not.
Huh. That's weird. Should I leave that in there?
Yeah, I guess.
Now it should be saved.
Good thing you didn't do anything important last time after.
No. Alright, let's do this. Oh, yeah. Of course.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
Maybe I might just skip this
part.
What
do you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I... our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. but I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Alright.
I wish you had that chainsaw.
Yeah, I know.
I'm scared. Like, who does that?
Oh god, it's saved. You know what that means. Ew.
Ew?
A little bug scattered, I think.
Ew.
Well, if they didn't know I was here, they know now. Ew. Do I gotta kill these things?
I mean, it didn't come after you. Oh, yes.
Yeah, it does.
Where is it?
I don't know where it is. Above me. God. There's so many growths in this game.
Kill it.
Oh, God.
Supposed to cut all of those, are you?
Dude. Guess I probably can't crawl underneath that, can I?
Maybe. Nope. What's that on the floor? Turn around. Over there.
Flamethrower.
Don't go up. That's probably how you kill those things. The flamethrower.
Yeah. That's annoying.
Don't go down there.
I don't know if I can. Okay, so what do I do?
If it's not letting you over there?
Hate B type things. Kind of like. I want to kill that bug so bad. Oh, yeah, that's a thought.
Well, at least all those other doors are unlocked now.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, a little waste.
Right. Nothing. What was that thing that she used?
It was a wood block.
Yeah.
Ooh, what was that thing in the
burner grip?
Probably how to make a
flamethrower. I can carry more items. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Don't really have any. I can't really put anything away. Mm-mm. Yeah, that's fine. Now we're in business. I wasn't sure that I'd ever get that luxury.
That's a very small amount of inventory space if you don't upgrade. Especially how big that. What is happening?
Get wrecked, bugs. I wish I had a health bar. You just had to assume.
You don't heal, do you?
Huh?
You don't heal over time?
Not over time, no. I have to use my... Guess I'm full.
How come it always goes on his hand?
Oh god, that's disgusting.
Are those spiders? Oh my god. That's the worst part of this game.
Probably need a flamethrower for that, right?
You need a flamethrower for everything.
Oh god, that's disgusting.
We didn't look at that instruction set to see how.
No, we didn't.
I don't think you kept it.
Can't get across there, can you? Oh, there's a switch. Chasing me. Where are they coming from?
Did you go in that door before?
No. There's nothing over there. Dude, these bugs are so annoying.
You're not gonna be able to shoot them. Where are you now?
I don't really know where to go.
Probably through that door they're guarding.
Do I have those plans for the flamethrower? It's not laying on the ground somewhere.
Laying on the ground from where you first came in.
Oh, shit.
Did that scare you?
Yes. Dude, bugs are bullshit.
Down. Look down. No. Yeah, it doesn't say. It looks like three pieces. Nope. No dent.
There's no way I'm gonna be able to get through there without, like, dying.
What? Ah! Well, there you go.
Look at that.
I thought for sure you'd need one more piece.
Using my noggin.
You have one of those?
Get shit on bugs. Damn, you go through this shit.
You go through. Is that what that treasure house picture was?
I think it might be. You go through fuel like it's nobody's business, though.
There must be more fuel around.
I do solid fuel and what? Oh, I can make it. Yeah. Dope. What's in here? Oh my god.
Oh, let's do that.
I probably figured out what those antique coins are for now.
Mm-hmm. Turn around. Turn around.
Jesus. Oh god, not you.
Just use the flamethrower on her.
So I'm thinking. Is that statue?
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know. I know, you're right. And I always wanted to tell you, but... but I just, I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
That, right? You mind if I, borrow mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
I'm not going that way. I can't go anywhere else in there, right?
No.
That was just the stone statuette.
wondering when we'd see that guy again.
Yeah, right? Did he have his hand back?
Stay the fuck out!
Come on, get these spiders out of here.
I'm not watching this. So many bites on your hands.
Oh my god, dude.
Stay the fuck out. Nice. You don't have chem fluid.
Oh yeah. Tell you what, I'm about to wreck that bitch's day.
It might not be dead.
Dude, I'm so sick of bugs.
That thing, yeah.
Am I burning this bitch then?
Why is she screaming like that?
I'm out of fucking burner fuel already. She's called me a shit cock, right?
Mm-hmm. She's behind you.
Dude, come on. I don't know if I can do anything without a fucking flamethrower.
Sneak
into that other room. You sure about
that? There's nowhere else to go. You don't have a flamethrower anymore.
I didn't mean to hit.
Her shadow's right there.
I fucked her up real good, though.
I feel like they're really bad at hiding the things that let you escape places.
Oh. Oh!
Fuck!
That was a real reaction. Oh my god.
Now I'm questioning if I wasted all that ammo or not. Which way should I go, down or up?
Mia went down, you should go up.
Probably can't even get in there.
No. What's up? Yeah, you can make more.
Should make more flame fuel.
Mm-hmm. But don't use it until you have to.
Mm-hmm. I'm so sick of bugs.
I saw an F. Turn back to that box. Maybe not. That's for the other part of the...
Okay, that was for outside in the dock, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna keep that chem fluid for now. Oh god, I didn't even see that thing. Bitch. Are you serious? God, I hate fucking bugs, dude. Do I really have to go the whole way back over there?
Yep. And you probably have to sneak past her.
I'm gonna go save.
Forgot you could do that.
Seems like a plausible thing to do right now.
Ooh, put your coin in there too.
Mm-hmm. Maybe these two?
You only have two more healing things.
Yeah. True. I know, it's bullshit. Shit, she could lean.
I think she'll see you from there, won't she?
Yeah.
There you are.
Who's she talking to?
Right.
I think now's your chance. Nope. Okay. Are they behind you? They're behind you.
Die.
She's coming.
Get yourself too.
Oh God.
Where are you?
I think she's back in there.
Fuck.
For you, Ethan. Aha! Damn!
Oh God!
She's dumb. There's nowhere to hide in there. There's no way I can sneak past her. I gotta sneak past her as soon as she comes through here. Come on, man. I'm getting a little irritated with this now. Come on. What the hell am I supposed to do now?
I don't know.
That shit is so stupid.
Maybe they'll come over one at a time until they're all dead.
It's fucking retarded. Can't do anything.
Mm-mm.
I'm gonna die. I got nothing.
You can't even, like, crank the wheel.
Might as well just die at this point. Mm-hmm. I don't even know if I can find any fuel laying around.
I think you checked everything.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so
shoot them down from the hives, from the ceilings. What?
Well, like they're saying, don't focus on the bugs, focus on the hive. So even when they're attacking you, hit the hive and not them. You don't have any flamethrower.
I already went to there, right?
Yeah. You gotta make it through there. Oh, wait. Never mind. To that door?
What door?
Because when you just ran out from the dock, like you came from a different direction. Like, not through that way, right?
I don't remember.
Focus on the hive and not the bugs.
Look! I'm confused. Out. I'm getting really irritated, actually.
Swarm that's blocking the hallway. Don't kill it, just run past the next hallway because it probably won't follow you in there. And then if it does, I don't know. But if it doesn't, then you'll have some extra fuel.
Fucking bucks! Alright, we're back. I was starting to get a little irritated, so I just got myself killed and we're doing a fresh run from that last death. These bugs are driving me nuts.
I think you should just try to run tasks. And not waste your fuel, but okay.
See, that was better.
She's in there, isn't she?
Mm-hmm.
Where is she? I want to know what's in that spider-filled cage.
Right?
God, she walks slow. Shoot it again, just in case.
It's gone?
Yes.
BS. Dude, come on.
I wish you could just drop stuff. Throw it out. You don't use them anyways.
What was that? Coin?
The coin.
And we'll have enough room for this.
You can come back for the coin. Drop that. You don't need it anymore.
Various devices.
Oh.
What was over there?
I think just supplies.
Yeah, I don't think I have another. Alright, now I gotta go back to that room. Watch, bitch is probably in here.
Run straight to that door across over there.
Bitch.
Mm. not hear that.
Where do I go to get to the...
Go through that door.
You sure?
I think it's like a... circle.
Who's down there?
I don't remember. Where's that thing that Mia crawled through? Because it's down there, isn't it? Wait, you have to go back through that secret.
It's on the second floor.
Yeah, because that door was going upstairs. It's there.
There. So I can go this way. Over there, yeah. How do I get over there?
You have to go through that gallery thing.
First of all, this thing's going down.
You might need it.
There, it's down. I can't shoot these spiders with this?
Go back to your thing now.
Where's that at?
At those.
Here?
Go through the
what?
This way, yeah. No, not that way. Go back the other way. You know I'm terrible with directions. Maybe it's at those front.
No, it's not. It's out by the boathouse.
I'm lost. Cause that's out to the dock. Not the dock.
Yeah, it's out here. I'm not going back for that burner fuel. I will save it though.
You'll probably go back for it at some point.
Mm-hmm. The bugs. Thank you. serious.
This is what you get for messing around in places you ain't supposed to! You think you can roll through here and have your way with my family?
I hate bugs!
Why won't you just stay down?
Anywhere I can go. Holy shit. I'm surprised I got through that the first time.
Wait, go back and get that burner fuel. All the way back around.
No. I really probably should, but maybe I should, and we'll just skip it. Alright, so what all did we do?
We just went back for the burner fuel,
mm-hmm.
and saved game, put some stuff in the storage, free up some space.
Yeah, okay.
All that. There's a phone in there.
Mm-hmm. Target acquired. What the hell? D-series crane.
I think that's it.
Interesting.
But nothing for you to take? Did it say next?
Yeah, I hit next.
Well, mm-hmm. did you find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. I wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Your mom and your crazy fucking bugs. I'm gonna say better myself.
When's she gonna pop back up?
Hopefully never.
At least you know there's an arm.
Yeah. Lucky us.
That arm was a present. What's that?
Oh. Bugs.
I don't think you have anything.
Mm-hmm.
Another lantern. I get that they're necessary, but I feel like coins are just, like, such a waste of space.
Dude, I know.
Is there another lantern somewhere? Oh, you have to crawl back in that game and get her lantern. Okay.
Come on.
What if we don't go down there? What? Her lantern disappeared.
Oh, for God's sake.
Now she's a bug.
She's a giant bug.
Well, that's special.
Yeah, you're not kidding.
Do you really want to go there?
I don't want to, but...
I would die if this ever happened to me. I'd sit there and cry until I died of starvation. Where did it go?
Oh, what luck.
What does that do?
Reloader.
Oh, yeah. Did you read your objectives when they showed up? You have to defeat her again and take her lantern.
Anything else in here? Nah.
I feel like you haven't seen a scorpion door in so long.
Alright. Gonna still need this.
I don't know either.
This sounds good for now.
Yeah.
think this is a good place to end.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, guys, we're going to end this one here. And we will pick right back up where we left off in part 5. Thank you for watching. We hope to see you in the next video.
See ya.